You like it? Take it easy, Nimun. You'll wear yourself out.
Priya, you there? I found Luis' crashed Scorpion. No sign of him, though.
Oh no, I hope he's alright. Those medical supplies wouldn't hurt either. No, that sounded gross. Just try and find Luis, please.
No sign of the pilot. Better look around. Maybe it's linked to... Don't think so. DeLuca was injured. Patched himself up in a hurry. But what else? DeLuca ejected during the crash. Pilot ejected but was injured. Can use the smell of antiseptic to track him down. trail ends here. Can't be far. Inside a cave, maybe?
Freeze! Don't move! I'm on your side, I think.
You must be Louis DeLuca.
And you must be a friend of Priya Chen. I heard the fighting out there. Damn, was that you?
Yes. The RDA is gone. You're safe now.
I'm a human on Pandora. I think safe is relative.
Priya, I'm here with Louis. He's alive.
Yes, I think I've been holding my breath for an hour straight. Any chance he has some medical supplies with him? I mean, I'm happy either way. It's just, that'd make me double extra happy.
No worries. They're secure.
Awesome. I'll tell Anka to go get Louis right away. Everyone's psyched to meet him.
Priya's sending someone to pick you up. You know, I think Anka will appreciate having another pilot around.
Yeah, about that. I never actually said I was a pilot. Told Priya my plan, and she assumed.
Didn't you fly here?
Technically, I crashed here, but hey, not bad for a first attempt.
I suppose so. You're still alive.
Look, I didn't lie exactly, just didn't correct her. I figured she'd be more interested in helping a flyboy than a meathead on latrine duty. I just hope she'll be in a forgiving mood when she sees the stuff I brought.
Well, pilot or no, I'm sure the Resistance will be grateful for your help.
I'll wait here for pickup. If I were you, I'd grab anything useful from the crash site before the RDA comes back for another round. Think of it as payment for saving my ass.
RDA facility near this field lab. Might be something we can use. Be ashamed to leave something working behind, right? I'll send you the coordinates.
On my way.
Thank you.
For these gifts.
I see pumps, but I think they're pumping things into the ground, not out of it.
Those are... Hold on. Yes, extraction fluid injectors. They're making it easier to get oil and stuff out of the ground.
There's a lot of gas, at least.
Oh, that's really, really poisonous. You should turn the pump off before going for the maintenance boxes on those injectors.